say thank you? Yes. Yes. He's starting to pace now. He's not though. He's not pacing.
Let me just see if I can get a tiny bit of push from behind.
That's it so far. Walking, walking.
Yep. Close.
That's it. That's it.
Okay. Hey,
yay! He's not pacing, and you're staying perfectly still.
Yep.
Now he's pacing. No, he's not, but it's getting that more pacey-ish, but he's no, now he's pacing. Now he's fine.
Okay, next trip where he's fine, and we'll quit.
He's okay right now, but he's almost skating. Yeah, he's fine right now. But it's sort of slow, huh?
Yeah, it feels like a walk, almost a walk.
Yeah. He's fine, 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 fine. Now he's paced. Not pacing.
Good.
Starting to though. Pacing now. It's a fine line. I thought putting him in that snaffle would help soften his mouth, but he really resists it.
Yeah, but he hasn't had much schooling with it, you know, so I'm not expecting perfection. He's got softness in the walk. Yeah, he just needs more time with it.
Yeah, he's just heading towards the pace for some reason.
It's almost like when we go down. We go forward and come back, that's where he gets it.
So like you said, lots of transitions.
Transitions.
But do I let him pace and then transition him down? Because I... There's his trippy thing. There he's gating. Let's use this to sell him.
Huh?
Let's use this to sell him.
Oh, no. He's asleep. Yeah, this is the gate.
Yep. It's pretty fun when he does it.
That's a boy.
Does he feel like he's sucking back?
Or he's slow, but it's okay with me. I'm concerned if I speed him up. Do you want me to experiment with speeding him up?
Yeah. Oh, I don't know.
Because he might pace, that's what I'm concerned.
Yeah, yeah.
See, that doesn't feel like it.
He's heading more pacey, yeah.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
And it's the hind legs. There we go.
Yeah, that looks nice.
That's it.
That's it. And he's turning okay.
There, good boy.
Good boy. All right, I'm gonna turn it off.